Okay, I'm back. In this video here, I'm going to start some avalanches. So if you like avalanches, I hope I can get you a real good one this time. It always seems like the best ones happen when I'm not filming. And it took me about 7 hours to clean out all this from the last one. So I'm just going to let the camera roll, and hopefully I get some good avalanches going. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Well, about 20 minutes of work has produced probably about 7 hours of cleanup. I didn't really get the avalanches that I thought I would, but it's getting set up for next time. So I'll see you in about 7-8 hours. As always, thank you for watching. My videos are free.